sign. Think I won't do it? I'll do it. I trust on you!
This is Sinclair. You guys took too long down there. I had to power down this facility and take the last transit. We can't afford to keep the sanctuary wide open. All it'll take is one creature to get in, and all the supplies and weapons we've taken will come to jack shit. Me and mine are gonna sit this out till the rescue comes. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, but when you started chasing after a ship that'll never come, you broke with the plan. Sinclair out.
Ripley. Ripley, we're about to move into position for the auto-umbilical dock sequence. We'll be dark on comms until we've matched the decaying orbit of the station and are in position. We're just waiting on you to extend the towing platform clamps. I don't know how you sweet-talked me into this.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. There's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Hypersleep health checks have been performed on the entire crew, including, after some persistent outreach with staff, the ship's cats. Everyone regular and present, in fact. They sat out on the water just like his mother.
After evacuation, do not re-enter the station until advised to do so by the orbital emergency convener.
Thank you. Sebastopol, this is Diane Verlaine of the Torrens. I am attempting to dock on the tow platform below your spaceflight terminals. We can take survivors.